Okay, so I got the, here, I can see it here. Let me see here. I'm getting the, I think I showed this in the last video. Anyway, so this is the spray pattern here I'm getting. It has to be at full pressure in order to get the optimized spray pattern from what I've seen. Okay, anyway, that's it.